Hi guys, coming at you with a super vulnerable video today because I have worn some shoes that needed to be tossed a while back. In this video, I'm going to show you why they need to be tossed and how you can tell if your shoes also need to be thrown away. A lot of times these videos are made about shoes that are not as minimalist as these are, and these are really minimalist shoes. They're the New Balance Minimus. And you can already tell by looking. The right shoe over here looks a little different than the left. It's got a lot more of a slope to it. If you can't see it on camera, take my word for it. It's not just about the cosmetic appearance. Here is trick number one. You're going to take your finger at the back center of the heel and you're going to flick. And what your shoe should do is pretty similar to what this shoe is indeed doing. It should rock back and rock forward without a lot of twist or sway. Let's check out the right. A lot more movement for the same flicks. In fact, if we keep going, it keeps turning to the left. You can also look at this from the front. So line your finger up pretty close to where the big toe would be and start to rock the shoe back and forth. This one is moving quite a bit, but it's mostly moving in that front to back plane, so I wouldn't worry about that alone. But again, lots of lateral movement when I do the right shoe. You can especially appreciate how much it wiggles at the back and how it's turning. You can flick a little bit from the side, try not to pull the shoe over, but flick a little bit from the side and see if it rocks quite evenly or not. And again, this one doesn't rock very evenly. It wants to rotate a lot. So when I'm ready to throw out some shoes, it's a good sign that you should be as well. Look for those asymmetries between the two shoes. Look for wear patterns on the sole or at the back of the shoe where you heel strike. And make sure that you're not just looking for cosmetic changes to the shoe. One last thing to be aware of. Sometimes brand new shoes can exhibit these same differences right and left. So when you buy a new shoe, before you pay in the store or first thing when you take them out of the box, if you order online, go ahead and use these same techniques to check them out. Happy walking, happy running. I'm happy to answer any questions you have in the comments below.